Hello everyone, my name is Manjit Singh and I'm a legal intern at Lexis and Company. I'm a third year LLB student of Lord Law College. My today's topic is surrogacy. We'll go up with the definitions that surrogacy means a woman who becomes pregnant usually by artificial insemination or the surgical implantation of a fertilized egg to carry the fetus to term for another woman. Surrogacy is a part of the third-party reproduction, including eggs bought in the baby bazaar. Sperms and embryos. The bills focus on preventing commercial surrogacy, exploitations of surrogate mothers and children born through surrogacy. Now let us look over the surrogacy in India. In 2009, the Law Commission reported the surrogacy industry in India of worth ₹25,000 crores. It is the currently estimated business of $2 billion industry. Infertile parents from different countries come to India to opt for baby birth through surrogacy. Hyderabad, Western Gujarat and Mumbai are the main surrogacy centers in India. Now the triggers. In 2008, Japanese couple commenced a baby in a small town of Gujarat and the surrogate mother gave a birth to the healthy baby girl. By then, the couple got divorced and the baby was parentless and stateless, caught between both countries. Legal system in 2012, an Australian couple who had twins by surrogacy rejected one and took one home. The other, a single mother of two from Chennai, decided to become a surrogate mother, hoping that she would start a shop near her house. The bill regarding the surrogacy. Parliament Standing Committee submitted its 102nd report on the Surrogacy Regulation Bill 2016 and it was tabled in Rajya Sabha and Lok Sabha on 10th August 2017. The bills regulate commercial surrogacy and highlights altruistic surrogacy in which no expenses are paid other than the medical expenditures. Also, it protects the surrogate mother as well as the baby born through surrogacy. Altruistic surrogacy. What does it basically means? Altruistic surrogacy refers to an agreement where the surrogate does not receive any money for her service, but the medical expenses may of the arrangement are made within family members or close friends. Now, what are the criteria for the eligibility of the surrogacy? First one is Indian married couple who are medically declared unfit for producing a baby. And the second one is the couple must not have any child, neither adopted nor natural. And the third one is only the close relative can be approached for altruistic surrogacy. Then the fourth one is the woman of age 23 to 50 years and man age of 26 to 55 years of age. Now, what are the penalty? What are the charges for surrogacy? Commercial surrogacy carries a heavy fine of ₹3 lakh and imprisonment of five years for intending couples, and repeated offenders will have to face 10 years in jail. If the offense continued, then they will have to find a term for 10 years of jail. Whoever contravenes the act may be charged with additional ₹10,000 fine per day and jailed for 3 years. Now, after going through all the facts and the penalties and the eligibility, we can conclude that however the surrogacy bill will curb unethical practices and protect the exploitation of the surrogates by intermediaries. He will also keep a check on illegal act like the flesh trade and many more. Like this bill can help in this way. Thank you. This was all about the topic surrogacy. Now please like, subscribe and comment on my channel. Do comment your questions on the comment box if you have any question with regards to this video or with regards to my previous video. Lastly, this video doesn't solicit any type of promotions as per the guidelines issued by the Bar Council of India, and the sole purpose of this video is for the educational purpose only. Thank you.